Kashi Khanna case, ex-Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan arrested after being found guilty, sentenced to 3 years in jail. Former Pakistan Prime Minister and Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf Chief Imran Khan was arrested on Saturday, August 5, after he was sentenced to 3 years in prison in the Kashi Khanna case. On Saturday, a district and sessions court convicted Khan and announced the prison sentence. The court also imposed a fine of 100,000 rupees on the PTI chief. The verdict by additional district and sessions judge Humayun Dilawar came amid Khan's contentions on both the maintainability of the case and repeated transfer requests based on the perceived bias of the judge. Earlier, Justice Dilawar had sought arguments on maintainability and warned the PTI chief's legal team to present final arguments, otherwise the decision would be announced today, Saturday. Issuing the verdict, the trial court declared Khan of corrupt practices and of making a false declaration before the Election Commission of Pakistan. The court also instructed the Islamabad Inspector General of Police, IGP, to ensure the immediate implementation of arrest warrants. Khan was shifted to the Kotlakpat jail in Lahore. His legal team has now reached the Supreme Court to challenge his arrest and also challenge the verdict in the case. What is the case? The Kashi Khanna case accuses Khan of buying gifts, including an expensive Graff wristwatch, he received as the Prime Minister, at a discounted price from the state depository called Kashi Khanna and selling them for profit. The District and Sessions Court's verdict comes a day after Khan's trial over charges that he illegally sold Kashi Khanna gifts was temporarily halted by the Islamabad High Court. The halt came after the High Court asked a trial court to look into whether a legal complaint filed by the country's Election Commission, as part of an inquiry against Khan, constituted a criminal proceeding. Khan's legal team had challenged the commission's complaint, arguing that it was not a criminal case and that the judge conducting the trial was biased against the former prime minister. The High Court, however, had turned down Khan's appeal to remove the trial court judge from hearing the case. PTI blasts verdict. PTI slammed Saturday's verdict and said the trial was conducted most absurdly in Pakistan's history. An attempt was made to kill justice at the hands of a biased and morally corrupt judge. The trial judge with blindfolds of bias blindfolded the facts of the case with a specific agenda. Sessions Court's decision is the worst example of political revenge and engineering, PTI said in a statement posted on X, earlier called Twitter. A shameful invasion of the republic and democracy was made through a flawed, ridiculous and without solid legal basis decision. Humayun Dilawar's decision is a desperate attempt to achieve the shameful goals of a level playing field under the London Plan, it added.